Hey guys, this is your motor board and welcome back to the video. And here is Mr. Brown. It's just now I woke up and Mr. Brown is still sleeping.
8 fucking hours later.
So guys, we mix both the things equally and look at that guy. He's so confused what this guy is mixing with the petrol. I'm so fed up right now. Cricket ada na? Aka bahala in jar putte. Okay. Ekkada gotana? For this thing.
Name was good.
Okay, turn on the camera. No. Thanks for holding the camera. And these are the guys who are helping me out to play the cricket. And thanks for your cricket bat and thanks for your ball. So I'll see you in the evening, right, brother? Okay. Next, go, go. Next, move. Go. Next, move. Go. Next, move. Move. Alright, see you all guys, bye.
Bye.
Thanks for helping. So guys, these kids will always stop me when I go for a ride or something, and they just ask me to rev the motorcycle, but every time they ask I just neglect them and I just ignore them. But today I want to make them happy guys, that's why I just gave my bike to them and I just said, okay, rev it how much you want. So, and I hope they like it. So guys, let's come to the point. As I said in my previous video, the RXG had an issue with the gearbox. So finally we resolved it. So basically there is a small issue with the gear selector inside the gearbox. So the mechanic has fixed that. And this video is all about the two-stroke family. Like if you own a two-stroke, then it's good. And if you not own a two-stroke and if you're planning to get one in your life, then you are welcome to this channel and welcome to the two-stroke family. Guys, like two-strokes are something different guys. Like, ask your grandfathers, and if your father also own a two-stroke or else if your father already ridden a two-stroke motorcycle, ask them, they will let you know what is a two-stroke defines. So guys, personally I want to share my father's experience that he shared with me a few years back. So he used to say, like, back in 90s when four-strokes are newly launching into the market, a lot of people got attracted to the four-stroke motorcycles at that time. So my father wants Chetak. Like, most of your fathers and grandfathers also like have their dream on the bikes at the time. Like RX100 is a dream bike for a lot of people, and RD350 is a super bike for fathers and grandfathers. Not only our fathers and grandfathers, like the younger generation like me and all the subscriber friends and all the other two-strokers, like these are also like the newer generation, the kids from starting from 16 to 25, 30. Like, this generation is also falling in love with two-strokes. To be safe, frankly, 2 years back, I doesn't know anything about two-stroke motorcycles. I know that RX100 is a two-stroke motorcycle, not more than that. But after I getting to know everything about two-stroke motorcycles, the power bands and everything. And to be safe, frankly, I used to have a Duke 200 2016 model, a four-stroke vehicle. and Bajaj Discover. That's my father's vehicle, 2012 model. After a time that I got realized that the two strokes are something different, and I sold my Duke 200 with some personal issues. And later I got the Shogun and now the RXZ. And my next dream is the 5-speed RX 135RZ or else an RD350. So if you guys ask the latest generation kids that what is your dream bike, they'll say like they start from Duke 200, like RM5E3, Duke 200, RC390, Daytona 675, Street Triple, H2Rs, S1000RRs, GSXR1000s. Like if you ask them what is there in those bikes, they'll say like inline 4 cylinder layout, the inline 4 exhaust note, fuel injection, 3 levels of traction control and dual channel ABS, off-road ABS, quick shifter, ram air intake, blah blah blah. Okay, this is not the thing for a true biker, guys. I'm saying this because if you have all of these features on your bike, then you are not controlling the motorcycle. The motorcycle is controlling you. So if you come to the two strokes, there is no fuel injection, no ram air intake, no traction control, no ABS. Like the lights also doesn't seem to be good on the roads. But you doesn't have a disc brake though, like you have the drums. So get on these bikes, ride them, and you will get the pleasure like a creamy pie or something, and you will definitely enjoy this. And I promise you that you guys will definitely feel the feedback from a two-stroke motorcycle. So get a two-stroke motorcycle, not particularly with one motorcycle, any two-stroke motorcycle. I prefer RX100s or 135s or Shoguns, or if you have a chance to get an RD350, go and get them and ride them and enjoy them. Long live two-stroke. So I'll see you guys in my another video. Peace.